But then, you know, you have mines right in front of that first one. I feel like you can't afford to lose a bot until wave three, right, to be honest. Yeah. You have to get the first two groups out, which we've done before. Oh my god. I hate this.
It's only been a few tries so far, so.
Yeah, I know, but I it's a holdover from the other day when we were playing.
Yeah, I know.
I'm still hating it. Oh, there's mines at the bottom of my ramp. I can see them. Maybe I can go around them if I'm lucky.
Go to my side.
Welcome to the jungle, commanders. Hope you like fun.
I mean, I think we both legitimately need our expansions. I don't think like I can take your gas. Like, I think we both need them.
Yeah, any commander in this one, because you're going to be losing units.
Yeah. Karax is the only one where you might be able to give up your gas.
Yeah, unless I go, I mean, just purely Zealot Dragoon, I probably won't need it, but other than that.
Yeah. Now the Zealots eat the mines, at least.
Yeah. So you think you're going Void Rays, Corsairs, DTs?
I think I'm going to do the DT Corsair. I mean, I tried Void Rays and it worked, but it's just without, like, active detection all the time with Oracles, which just get killed by Widow Mines. It's very challenging to keep up with that. Is really annoying. All right, let's see if I can sneak a probe through. Gotta try it.
Worth a shot.
Yeah, I can go around. There's just one, just one that you have to kill that's right at the bottom of my ramp.
Okay.
God damn it. Why am I not surprised? Okay, cybernetics core. Cybernetics core. Let's go, buddy. I'm proud of you, cybernetics core. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough. Yeah, so I should be able to take this.
Okay. That'll be good.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Templar. And I can use Time Stop again in the first attack.
Okay, cleared out my rocks. Might be able to get the these rocks as well.
Looks like incoming enemy.
About to become active. One of my bots will depart for it shortly.
As long as there's not a... Okay, they're coming to my side.
Okay, I'm coming.
Protoss, it appears that we must fight our kin.
Just run towards me, if you can.
No problem.
Run to your zealots. No! I mean, they'll survive.
Yeah, sorry. Okay, and then we have to move out as quickly as possible. Yeah, and I can time stop.
Okay, I have an observer out.
Heads up. I'm setting up the first bot.
There's a set of mines here. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's my favorite. Last forever and being destroyed. My bots, of course.
Okay.
Oh god.
Enemies are headed for my bots. What a bunch of jerks.
You guys are going to be the sacrificial zealots.
Oh, I missed that one widow mine. Gotta do it.
Yeah, I had nothing. Your base is under attack?
It's alright. Anything you got here? Yeah, yeah.
Okay, should be able to handle
There's
it.
There's one widow mine at the bottom of my ramp. If you could try to...
Scared.
Take it out.
So you
yeah.
Keep it company.
All right, zealots. Where is it? Oh, there it is. We'll get it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, now we got to start pushing out towards the next set. And I have time stop to let us do that. There's a set of mines over here we should get rid of first.
Okay.
More geysers are gonna be active soon. Don't ask how I know that. I just do.
I'm doing that just so we can see the mines and get rid of this first group here.
The widow mines.
Yeah, we gotta move up and clear out the next area.
Okay, let's go. They have an oracle.
Snipe the observers if you can. Oh, I can't. So that's only one I can attack. That was unnecessary of me.
I built these bots myself in a cave with a box of scraps, so I'd appreciate it if they came back.
Is that a reference to Iron Man? Every time I hear him say it, I assume he's talking about Iron Man.
What does he say? Oh, in a cave, box of scraps.
I built these bots in a cave, yeah.
Probably, yeah, it must be. Must be. Good catch.
The enemy clearly intends to attack my bots.
Okay, top.
Let them do that.
Okay.
Top.
My bots are taking damage.
Shield overcharge.
Terrible damage.
Cool. Oh, there's little mines up there. That's okay. Next to the left.
Okay.
I'm looking away right now. If you just want to let me know.
I am too.
Something terrible is happening. Okay, no, I think we're good.
We're good.
I really don't want to pick up after them.
Top.
Okay. The race is on. Which bot will make it back to me first? My money's on Gary.
Nice.
Oh, fuck you, pylons. Not the time. I mean, it's never the time, but still. Okay, now we gotta start clearing. Actually, let's wipe this wave and then we gotta push.
You seek our aid. That's a good little bot. Welcome home. I missed you so much. What is our... We got the start and we got Terrazine cash, but my research is going to...
Oh, I got them to nuke themselves. Not nuke themselves, but storm themselves.
Storm themselves. That works.
Let's start going. If you can send an observer out and start pushing out towards this ramp.
This one up here?
If I were a betting man, I'd put money on more geysers showing up soon.
Okay.
Had any money.
I'm going to time stop and let's push down. Just auto attack right down there. Okay, let's keep going left.
Left.
Right, sorry.
Okay.
The enemy is draining the Terrazine from the Bel'Shir gliders. We have to stop them.
Oh my god, I need... Oh, can you send...
What do you need?
A detection on this ramp.
Yep.
Let's clear out this whole area first. Make sure that the bot can get there, and then we have to make sure we get that ramp, though. Very important.
Alright, I have an observer. If you can get the mines.
Yep, coming. Sorry. Okay, head over to the left.
Storms are rough, but
yeah, they are.
Please stop the enemy from breaking my stuff.
I don't want to attack in there because it's a minefield. Well, okay, if we can see them, I will.
Monsters. We can't lose
it. Oh, there's
we got back up.
We lost one. Shit, we weren't paying attention.
Fuck. Yeah.
All right, we gotta defend this.
Yeah, definitely. They're going for your expo. All
right, let's go for my base.
Okay. I can split my units here.
Okay.
Cloak it. It doesn't cloak them, by the way, as I've just learned.
Yep.
My bots are making the return trip now. Don't let them get away from you.
I'm cleaning up the stuff left at your base. Don't worry.
Okay. I'll let me know if there's anything that I can do there. Might need some help. I think the rest are yours. Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Okay, and then we got to start pushing towards the last set. Not the last set, but the second set.
Yeah, we
shouldn't
have lost that one, but it's okay.
Yeah, that was bad.
Do you want me to chrono anything of yours?
I don't think so.
Chrono your research, I guess.
Okay, let's push up to the left.
Okay. I have a shield overcharge.
Okay, let's just auto attack and do it then. After this group, I'm going to time stop.
Okay.
By my calculations, the Bel'Shir glider is going to die soon. You don't have much time left to save it.
Another attack looks like it's coming to my base.
Okay, let's go meet it. Then I'm going to time stop and we can and go into the next sets.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm here.
Okay.
Wow. You really just let that
nice.
Die?
Excellent. Nice.
Good
okay,
job.
Now we gotta go over and keep cleaning this out. Let's go down this ramp.
Okay. There's a pylon. Warp field if you need.
Okay. Mines. I got the.
Show for your army.
It's a detection. Doing this. Auto attack to the left one so that we clear this out.
I have some bombardment online too.
Okay, might be worth it. We gotta get. There's mines over to the left if you can get over here. And
okay.
I think they're all yours.
Yeah, just run away.
Okay.
Whew.
So now we just gotta follow the bots diligently and definitely split forces. There's mm-hmm. mines here we have to get rid of for sure.
Okay.
Send the observers up if you can.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Holy shit, okay. So let's just be really, really, really...
Look out, commanders. I am
bot, let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of this fast. We seek honor through what is our
aid. Okay, good work. Let's pivot back to the back side here, up this ramp.
Okay.
They got distracted with the pylon.
Nice. They're
attacking my bots, commanders.
Okay. Back.
Okay. We have one coming
split,
from the right.
Just box your units half left, half right.
Attacking my bots. Jeez, commanders, can't you keep a hold of aggro?
Okay, right side's pretty much good. Yeah. Oh, good. We did it.
Another attack on the right.
On the right now, yeah. Did not need to do that, but that's okay.
I'm gonna have shield overcharge.
I need that
next.
Commanders.
Okay.
Experiments.
Okay. Okay, let's focus on this one. Where's it coming? To the right.
Just take it out as soon as possible. That way we have time
definitely.
For it.
Storms are rough, but honestly, it's better. I would rather have storms than...
Okay.
Are any of these mine?
Yep.
They are. Got them.
Another attack.
Same thing. Some minefield up there. I'm really hesitant to just run my army into it, but...
Okay, that was taken care of. Let's
yeah,
go
now
back.
Let's start clearing out the right.
Okay, I have observers. I'll just send one. Just send it ahead.
Yeah. I also have.
I'm gonna shield overcharge here.
Sorry. Just auto attack.
Gotta clear everything out. Okay, where else do they? Top.
Up here.
And then from the right as well. No. On the right side? Or no?
Yeah, we should check in case.
The mines.
yeah.
Your units.
It's alright, I can remake them. Okay, I think that's everywhere, right? Let's check over the left here just in case.
I need. Keep it up, commanders.
Just make sure that there aren't any mines, but I think we're... Oh my god. I'm not gonna jinx it, but
no, don't say anything. We can't lose anymore. We have to just take care of the enemy attack waves as soon as they spawn.
Yes, what I would say too is, like, just be ready to split your forces, just half half, just as soon as possible. If you see two attacks, just half half. Let's also move and just follow the bots on their way. Well, that's hard to say. I think one spawns along the way, which is why I want to do that.
Okay, so you think we should split? I'm just building a bunch of pylons. I don't have any cannons. I didn't build a forge, but
okay, that's fine.
Distract, I guess.
I'm keeping half up here, half to the right, and I've got half to go elsewhere, just to see, because I think an attack spawns behind them. So yeah, it really can't hurt to split. And then F2 if we see one big attack. I may have time stop up again before this ends.
I'm gonna have Silver Barman up.
Okay, I'll have four. I think I'll have four time stops.
Bots are on their way, commanders. Please keep the little guys out of trouble.
Okay, they're all going right.
What is our charge?
Okay, upper left.
Attack. Let's just take it out.
Let them come. Yeah.
Attack on the right.
Yeah, that's why we split.
Attack right on top of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
F2 on top of the bots, and then F2 to the upper right. I think we're in. Okay, I've got time stop up here too.
I have some bombardment. Let's take two attack waves. That's actually good for us.
Yes. Jesus.
Let's take it out. Okay, it's from the left?
Yes, from the left. They're gonna come down and around. Looking good. I can't tell what's a storm and what's a disruption web. The fact that we clear all the mines
top
is big.
Right.
Yeah. I've got, here, I'm gonna do this.
Nice.
Not worth risking.
And then I'll have shield overcharge and bombardment up.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure we did not lose this top one. I'm gonna leave just a couple units up here just in case. Not a lot.
Bottom left. Shield overcharge. Okay, that's. Yeah, that's taken care of.
Okay, good. I think one comes from the left. Just get ready to split again. Upper.
top,
top, top, top. Time to prevent the Bel'Shir glider's death, commanders.
Let's take it out.
You were ever planning on it anyway.
Enemy forces detected.
And then we got upper left. Just clear this out as fast as possible, which we did, and then immediately react down here.
Oh god, this is a huge attack.
Yep, I got great. I got black hole. I can black hole him twice actually.
And then top right after this.
Yes. The first two bots made it.
Okay, top right.
Okay, yep. Oh, I think we've I don't want to jinx it now, but I think we've done it.
I'm maxed out.
I am too.
Is this the last attack wave?
Yes, I think so. And if it's not, there's only one bot left to defend, so we can just sit on top of it. Okay. Oh yeah!
Nice.
Yeah.
We could have done it without losing a single bot.
Yeah, we could have. But fuck that. You know what? It doesn't matter. We lost that one.
That's. Well.
We did just sort of lose track of that one, but honestly, it's fine.
Vorzun, Artanis for the win.
Dude, it works every time somehow.
Look how many Centurions.
I did not expect it to work.
You built so many. I think that's the most Centurions I've ever seen you build.
Yeah, I mean, I had a lot of extra minerals, and I figured the Dark Coil Shadow Charge, it stuns units.
Yes!
Oh, that's so satisfying after so much time spent.
I know. It feels so good.
You get a feat of strength for beating that one.
Great job.
Yes, very good job. Wow, we killed it. That was great effort
from
awesome. Both of us.
That was awesome. Whew. And I was recording. Everything's good.